I heard the fire alarm going off. And I opened the door, and the hallway was just black, filled with smoke.
On arrival, we had smoke, heavy smoke blowing from the back of the building. And shortly thereafter, there were flames coming from one of the windows on the rear of the building. We had an apartment on the third floor fully involved with fire. The guys did a tremendous job knocking it down relatively quickly, make sure that the fire didn't get anywhere else.